While most of America in the late 1970s was mired in recession, one paradise was booming. But Miami, Florida's relentless march of progress came at a heavy price. Griselda Blanco would admit to running a massive narcotics ring, conspiring to import and distribute literally tons of cocaine into the United States.